Ladies and gentlemen, one fall to the curfew. From Borger, Texas, 312 pounds, here is Stan Hansen. Hansen, his opponent, 401 pounds, Willingboro, New Jersey, Gorilla Monsoon. Annie Bartfield is your referee.
So we're back to the super heavyweight category. Monsoon against Hansen. And of course it was Stan Hansen who is credited of breaking the neck, Bruno Sammartino. Hansen living off that reputation for quite some time now. Gorilla Monsoon, no, it's a reversal. Hansen whipped in, Monsoon a little slow and moving in though. Side headlock applied now by the 400 pounder. And Monsoon, who knows how to dish it out. Wow. Slaying it out here. Monsoon laying those chops in. Tightening up the side headlock, the big 400-pounder is. Trying to grind it down. Hansen, a southpaw. Catching Monsoon off guard, hammering down the back of the neck now. Hansen getting the best of Gorilla Monsoon at the moment. Monsoon up to his feet. Breaks it up, chop right across the forehead. Hansen looking for a place to hide. Here comes Gorilla right after him. Hansen to the rope now, coming back. There's a chop, will send him down. Hansen laying him in. Monsoon continuing to hammer away on Stan Hansen. Uh-oh. Eye gouge used by Monsoon. I guess he figures he better use it before Hansen does. Chopping away, Gorilla Monsoon. However, Hansen breaks it up. Monsoon trying to tear that elbow pad off. And Hansen with an eye gouge is going to break that up, hammering down across the back of the neck of Gorilla Monsoon now. Again, another chop by Monsoon.
All right, let me have it again now. And break, put that out.
Referee trying to get him to break. And Hansen coming down hard with the elbow, but again, Monsoon with those chops backs him up. Whoa, baby. Hansen in quite a bit of trouble now. Monsoon sends him to the rope, coming up. And the foot finds its mark. Work. Hansen continuing his attack on Monsoon. Apparently we've gone to curfew here and they're still slugging it out. Monsoon has him in the corner. We're going to stay with it. Finally, referee Danny Barkfield breaking him apart. Apparently, it is 11 o'clock, and of course, the New York State Athletic Commission requires that all wrestling ends at that curfew hour. So it's questionable as to which one of these two individuals would have won the match had we continued.
The official scoreless match, a curfew time draw.